نیکوتین به واسطه سیگار کشیدن وارد ریه میشه، در عرض 6 ثانیه به مغز میرسه. یعنی اولین پوکو که میزنه 6 ثانیه بعد نیکوتین به مغز میرسه، معتاد شده.
Within about seconds, the bloodstream carries a stimulant called nicotine to the brain, triggering the release of dopamine and other neurotransmitters, including endorphins, that create the pleasurable sensations which make smoking highly addictive.
سیگار کشیدن بیشتر از همه منجر به بیماری قلبی، کبدی و ریوی میشه. بیماری مصرف سیگار، سکته قلبی، سکته مغزی، بیماری‌های مزمن، انسداد ریه شامل آمفیزم، برونشیت مزمن، سرطان، سرطان ریه، حنجره و پانکراس.
Inside the airways and lungs, smoke increases the likelihood of infections as well as chronic diseases like bronchitis and emphysema. It does this by damaging the cilia, tiny hair-like structures whose job it is to keep the airways clean. It then fills the alveoli, tiny air sacs that enable the exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide between the lungs and blood. A toxic gas called carbon monoxide crosses that membrane into the blood, binding to hemoglobin and displacing the oxygen it would usually have transported around the body.
هزینه ها، خوب دقت کنید، خیلی این آمار مهمه. کارشناسان میگن انواع مواد دخانی به ویژه سیگار حداقل 4000 ماده سمی و 80 ماده سرطان زاده. 80 ماده سرطان زاده که 50% میگن اثرگذار روی انسان های مختلف.
With each inhalation, smoke brings its more than 5,000 chemical substances into contact with the body's tissues. From the start, tar, a black, resinous material, begins to coat the teeth and gums, damaging tooth enamel and eventually causing decay. Over time, smoke also damages nerve endings in the nose, causing loss of smell.